Here we're asked to find the cubed root of this expression. The first thing I want to focus on is negative 8. Okay, what cubed is going to equal negative 8? Cubed roots now are allowed to be negative, so here you can easily see negative 2 cubed is negative 8. That's negative 2 times negative 2 times negative 2. So right away I can write the cubed root of negative 8 is negative 2. Then you want to look at the next term. What cubed is equal to a to the sixth? After a little bit of thought, knowing the rules of exponents, I'm going to say a squared. A squared cubed is a to the sixth, power to power you multiply, 2 times 3. So a to the sixth I know is a squared. Then continuing, looking at b to the ninth, what cubed equals b to the ninth? After a little bit of thought, well, b cubed, right? B cubed cubed is b to the ninth. And then finally, what cubed is equal to c cubed? And the answer there is just c. So there's your answer for this cubed root, negative 2 a squared b cubed times c.